Hi everyone, I'm Rocky and in this session I'm going to discuss with you question number 10 and it's on page number 225 of chapter number 7, Equilibrium. Fine, so let's see what the question is all about. So the question is, at 450 Kelvin Kp, that means equilibrium constant in terms of partial pressure, it is given as 2.0 into 10 to the power 10 bar inverse. For the given reaction at equilibrium, which is twice of SO2 in the gaseous form plus oxygen in the gaseous form to form twice of SO3 in the gaseous form. We need to calculate out the value of Kc, that means equilibrium constant in terms of molar concentration at this temperature. So, let's begin with the solution. See, for the given reaction, delta n is equals to difference in the number of moles of gaseous product, difference in the number of moles of the gaseous product and the number of moles of the gaseous reactant. Fine, so delta n is equals to 2, because in product there are two number of moles, minus 3, which is equals to minus 1. Okay, temperature which is given to us is equals to 450 Kelvin. The value of Kp which is given to us is equals to 2.0 into 10 raised to power 10 bar inverse. Okay. And the value of gas constant, we all know it is 0.0831, okay, liter bar mole inverse and Kelvin inverse. Okay, so these are the values which are with us, and we know that Kp is equals to Kc within bracket RT raised to power delta n. So we will be substituting the values of Kp, RT and delta n in this equation, and then we will be solving the Kc of the reaction at the temperature 450 Kelvin. So what is the value of Kp? It is 2.0 into 10 raised to power 10 bar inverse. Okay, Kc ki value hume pata karni hai, R ki value hai 0.0831 liter bar mole inverse Kelvin inverse, okay, multiplied by 450 Kelvin raised to power delta n. Delta n ki kya value hai? Minus 1. Theek hai, now Kc kya ho jayega? Kc kya value ho jayegi? Kc is equals to 2.0 into 10 raised to power 10 bar inverse, fine, divided by 0.0831 liter bar mole inverse Kelvin inverse multiplied by 450 Kelvin inverse, whole bracket ka inverse. ठीक है? इसको further हम solve करते तो what we'll get is 2.0 into 10 raised to power 10 bar inverse. ओके okay? और जो ये देखो यहाँ पर ये इनवर्स है, तो अगर मैं इसको ऊपर ले जाऊंगी तो ये इनवर्स खत्म हो जाएगा. तो व्हाट इज नाउ 0.0831 लीटर बार मोल इनवर्स केल्विन इनवर्स इनटू 450 केल्विन. ओके, अगर हम इसको कैलकुलेट करेंगे तो आपको आंसर मिलेगा 74.79 इनटू 10 रेज टू पावर 10 लीटर मोल इनवर्स, जिसको हम ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं 7.48 into 10 raised to power 11 liter mole inverse, which in turn becomes is equals to 7.48 into 10 raised to power 11 molar inverse. ठीक है, so this is the value of Kc at a temperature of about 450 Kelvin. Fine. I hope the numerical is now clear to you all and there won't be any doubt regarding this numerical. And one more thing, do not forget to watch the next video for the next question of this chapter and also subscribers. Till then, take care and goodbye.